Good morning, fellow people of the Southern Cameroon Territory. Good citizens them from Ambazonia. I salute una today. My name na Capo Daniel, the Deputy Defense Chief of the Savannah States of the Ambazonian Defense Forces. Today, at the camp for una, for announce the passing into glory of two of our soldiers, where they die in battle with the enemy forces, the forces of occupation in Bamenda. Well, before I start for give una the announcement and for give una the details, I will start by us playing our national anthem as usual, and then I go pay respect and tribute to these our two brave heroes who didn't die fighting for the independence of our territory, the Southern Cameroons, Ambazonia. So wherever you are, at home and abroad, we will share this memory so that all Ambazonians go put this picture for their heart. They go tattoo them for their hand. All these brave citizen volunteers, where they don't give their life so that we will be free. We go honor them and make sure say the sacrifice with the Dangiam, it no go go in vain. And our job, our duty, for carry this through to its expectant end, the independence of Ambazonia. So we will start with our national anthem. I will play anthem from YouTube where now one another our soldier they be the singer for their camp. Make who use fellow Ambazonians, today, number 19 day for the month of April 2020, I come for announce una the passing into glory of two of our citizen volunteers, our soldiers of the Ambazonian Defense Forces, where they done laid their life down in a battle for Nancho Junction, for the capital city of the Savannah States, in Ambazonia, in Mezam State, the great state of Mezam. I want to call them cafe as all Ambazonian Defense Forces across our national territory pay them respect. May we take a minute of silence to honor their sacrifice. So fellow Ambazonians, today we want to honor the sacrifice of two of Ambazonian Defense Forces, their warrior, Colonel 50 Shapiro, who na see we wear that red jacket, and Ennis, who na see we stand for a corner. Now the citizens in them for Ambazonia, where they don't volunteer themselves out of their free will to lay down their life, to take the risk to fight to defend our homeland. May we salute Colonel 50 Shapiro, man from Pekin, our hero. And may we salute Ennis, the two of our soldiers where they don't die for Bamenda. They fight for our freedom. And like the Bible talk for the book of John chapter 15 verse 13, greater love has no one than this, that someone lay down his life for his friend. Greater love have no one than this, that someone will lay down his life for his country, for his kinsmen, so that they may live in freedom. My country people, them, when I hear about patriotism, the love for one country, the love of one country, patriotism, now the foundation, now the building rock for a society, a community, a country, where it take care of its citizens, where it get a sense of responsibility to take care of its own, to provide justice for all, freedom of all, both in economic, politics, and in all aspects of life. Now the patriotism for the Ambazonia Defense Forces and soldiers like Shapiro and Ennis, now they don't give the Ambazonia people those possibilities. Since 2016, we, our lawyer them, they rise up for speak on behalf of all our people them for the territory where them be under recolonization for Cameroon. The Cameroon government dismiss their complaints. The Cameroon government arrest them for speaking up for the interests of our people. The Cameroon government, it ban our nationalism. It refuse us the right to speak about our rights to self-hold, statehood, and our right of self-determination. Disregarding the fact that our people had evolved into a Category B territory that has the right of self-determination and independence. Our forefathers, where they be right for the Queen of England for demand independence, our rights be denied. The same people then be approach the United Nations. From Godidinka be go from United Nations 1955 for talk about our people, their demand for independence. Those rights were denied. Our people then, they don't always be served by leaders who have seek the political solution, the argument based on international law for us to get our independence. We have never been given that right, which is our right under the declaration made in the charter, in the Atlantic Charter, that guarantees that every nation, every people should have the right of self-determination. Now, because of our national heroes like this ones, them, where them pick up guns, they don't bring Cameroon government to their knees for even think about the concept of a national dialogue, for even think about the possibility for give our lawyers them a fair chance for protect our institutions them, where their government then destroy them completely. Now, because of boys like this, where the people them from Ambazonia didn't be considered for giving a special status by the Cameroon government, all we now all them now food for shit. Now things that will be less than what we would deserve them as a people. Fellow Ambazonians, we are the never again generation. Because of Shapiro, because of Ennis, and the other heroes and where they don't go before them, General Mba Ivo, they will make sure see the Ambazonia people no go suffer the fate of Akum Julius, of Bebe Mata, of Mami Apie, of Samsoya, and the thousands of Ambazonians, the way they burn them alive, destroy their property, take away their dignity, drive them abroad because of Ambazonian heroes, where they don't pick up guns. The Ambazonian people, them will be respected their rights, their sovereignty will be protected, and we will guarantee a free homeland for our citizens to be able to pursue happiness and live out their life in freedom and dignity. Once more, we want to salute Colonel 50, Shapiro, and Ennis. They will be part of a three-group then we then launch attacks simultaneously against the occupation forces for Insa Bamenda. They ran the fight for the past 2 months without any rest at all. Shapiro and Ennis, they be die in an operation where they be target a house, a safe haven, for inside Natural Junction, they be Cameroon sniper, they be there for inside there. In that mission, they kill 2 Cameroon army, they recover 2 of their rifles. We don't see the propaganda picture where the Cameroon army then put them there. They don't remove their guns them and put them with den guns, exposing their bodies to humiliate our soldiers. But we stand strong because we have risen up to defend the dignity of the Ambazonian people. We respect you, we love you. Your life and your freedom is worth our sacrifice. If you now look around the world, there are acres of grave lands in northern France, in Germany, in the United States of America, even in Uganda, even in Ghana. Since 1914, acres of lands that have been dedicated for the national heroes, for country them way, the people they don't rise up for lay down their life so that me other one they be free. Make the memory of 50 Cent, of Colonel 50, Shapiro, and Ennis may be embedded for the minds of all Ambazonians for all generations. Every time we go to sing our national flag, we go to pay allegiance for this hero them. All Ambazonian Defense Forces, all our fighters, they come from our community. They get families, they get mommy, they get papa, they get brothers, they get sisters, they get women, they get friends. They get education, but then decide to sacrifice all the pleasures and comfort of their families. Then go for bush, for pick up gun, for fight. Not for money, not for anything, but then put their life on the line, knowing say they go likely die because they want to give the people of Ambazonia independence and freedom and nothing else. Their sacrifices will be honored by us doing everything humanly possible for our territory to be independent and free from Cameroon recolonization and the French recolonization by proxy. Now, an honorable sacrifice where did that make them, and we need to honor their sacrifice to make sure say me no go for water. As they talk, dois a decorum e pro patri mori. It be honorable to die fighting for our country than to die, because all human beings go die eventually. But now an honor for put down your life for die because of your country. Now a great honor. Now sense them this. These are the heroes of our land that will be celebrated forever as national heroes. Their names will never be forgotten. It be more better for die fighting the enemy so that me, your family, me, your country live, than for sit down and be killed anyway, or for live and die a natural death. But they will never be forgotten. Their names will be written in monuments. Their graves, be it empty graves, will be in acres of land dedicated for our national heroes to be remembered forever. They will live forever. They will live forever. So all Ambazonians, we salute the bravery for these our soldiers. Many over the thousands and thousands of Ambazonian Defense Forces, their soldiers them. Then they for fight, for continue, for honor our heroes, for make sure say me the freedom where they fight for and die for, me be come true. Because one of our hero, Colonel 50, Shapiro, come up for Mancon, I want to remind una some of the things that we push our boy them for fight, for justice for Southern Cameroon. Now picture in this, for Mancon, there are some of the atrocities them. I'm not going to even show the dead body them because Facebook will lock this page. When I see for Mancon, after Dangote visit for the Fon's palace, the Bulu Beti army, on their way back, then burned down a large part of Mankon, killing youths for no reason, killing even pigs, for punish our people them, like how did they punish our bike people them today. The Dangote, when one of our own, it declares it will make an investigation and declare the result for the public. See, today, nothing ever happened. Because that is the nature of the beast. They see us like animals, like dogs, like cats, like cockroaches, like a conquered people, irrespective of the fact saying that we betake ourselves out of our right of self-determination for join them. For we forget our dignity, for we for live with our human rights and be respect. We get only one solution: to fight for independence and nothing other than independence. Colonel 50 Shapiro, Commander Ennis, we salute you. Forever, every time we raise the flag of Ambazonia, we sing our national anthem, we will remember you as the soldiers who have bought the land with their blood, so that their king's men shall live in freedom, so that the millions of Ambazonia scattered at home and abroad will one day be able to live in the country called their own, in freedom and safety, with administrators from their own country, with the right to govern themselves and to pursue their happiness and to maintain our way of life. Comrade, God bless you. Adios. We are there to fight on. We will continue to fight on. And I call on all Ambazonians to support us, to donate to us, so that we can provide them the equipment they need to defend themselves and to defend our homeland. And let us accomplish the goal we have set for ourselves and our people have set for us, the goal for independence. God bless Una. Una, stay strong. As we wait for Mr. Paul Biya die for camp, our forces then be ready for lead our population for independence. Now a very tough work with Randy Duam. For the past 2 months, without sleeping, sometimes they manage to sleep with our boys them. All of our camps, Asaloduna, for Alabukang, Asaloduna, all our generals, our soldiers them, we will fight until independence will be at 10. We don't know how many Allah Republic soldiers them, terrorists would kill them before one of our soldiers will fall. We will be the bravest of the bravest in the whole world. With little we will get them, we will fight. And I call on all forces the way they face inside Bamenda. Make we join hands, we will contact me all across the 7 states for the Savannah states. We will contact me, make we collaborate. We will not forget enough weapon for give all man, enough bullet for give all man. But that patriotism spirit, that solidarity we will get them for our community, that we will offer them. That ideology for sacrifice ourselves for the country. The ideology for freedom, dignity for all Ambazonians, that we will offer them for now. And I pray, say me, our people, them be subject to propaganda machines. May we not lose focus for this mission. May we not remember the sacrifices for this, our brave boys. And our general Mba Ivor and many other of them where they don't sacrifice their life. We will continue for supply weapons for our soldiers and all soldiers for Ground Zero. May them protect themselves and liberate our force, our country. May God bless Una. May Una stay strong. Our soldiers are in good spirit, but we have to honor our dead. We have to honor our dead so that we can carry forward with our war for independence. And we promise them. We promise Shafiro. We promise Ennis. Say, their sacrifices then be worth it. We will reach that independence. We no go compromise. We no go give up. We no go surrender. All of us will rather come and join you than to accept anything other than what you have died for and what millions of our people have died for. I will just take this moment to play one of the voices for Ambazonia Way. It happened, this one for Bambili, this video, na old video for 2019. Make you understand the reasons the motivation where our boys then for ground zero then pick up their weapons then for fight for. I want to leave for now this image.
Three days plenty. They will die. They shall not live. You see, we are crying here. This is a blood. This is a blood of our brother, our mother. This is a blood here. You can see the blood is thick. The blood is here. This is a blood.
When I see the blood, now the blood that for our mommy them, our papa them, were picking them as early as 4 months old, where the Cameroon, their terrorist army, then they don't kill them. From burning the village of Kwakwa, from disgracing our lawyers, them seize their week, their honor, go right for their hotel, then beat them up. Under the direction of a gendarme colonel, a brigadier commander, then send their forces them for inside our student quarters, to beat our students, rape them, for punish them, because then dare to speak out their right to fight for justice. They then begin to humiliate we for Kale Kale. For over 56 years, we don't endure. Now the call for our people, then we don't answer them. We, the Ambazonia Defense Forces, with all the other pro-independent forces across our national territory. Now they call them this. We, in Mekam, Colonel 50 Cent Shapiro, Commander Ernest, then volunteer themselves for go fight for freedom, for fight for independence, so that me our country to be free from foreign power. We then go to treat we less than human beings because they feel say our territory in a place where they can't take resources. Now the thing in this world that answer, and the thing in this world call our people, me then rise up for make sure say the justice for this our people they don't kill them. The injustice for Southern Cameroon will be redressed once and for all. Now I call that, now our duty call. Make una join we for this, our march for independence. Make una provide money for our website. Those money that they go off for the weapons the way this boy that they carry them. There are many of them where they don't decide. Dois a decorum air pro patrimori. For take that upon themselves, that risk for fight, willing for die, so that may other people then live free. God bless you now. We will continue the war without retreat for honor our fallen heroes. No retreat, no surrender until independence be our portion. We will call on all our youths for honor their memory by punishing the enemy forces and their collaborators all across our national territory. Whatever you can do, do it. Do it for the sake of the unborn child, for the sake of our fallen heroes, to make sure that we stop the impunity of the Cameroon military, to make sure we stop the nature of the demonic recolonization beast in Yaoundé, and for all of our elites who thinks that somehow the beast will change its nature. For Cardinal Toumi, who was deceived to go and take part in the national dialogue, thinking somehow that Mr. Pobia will honor his word, the beast have no mercy. As they talk him, if lion is sorry for cow, that lion will die hungry. Make we understand, say we no go be na that cow, we must be lion for us for be free. For Ambazonia, for live the life where the people they want them. Forget freedom of expression. Forget freedom for live their pursue happiness. Forget civil liberty. We must stand up, answer the national duty, become the lion for defend ourselves. We no go do am with peace plans. We no go do am by writing letters. We go do am by being willing to sacrifice ourselves, our money, our resources, to leave behind our families and everything, so that other people they go get the freedom. As I talk for now, since 1914, heroes around the world. For America, you get acres of land where that be dedicated for national heroes, so that me they feel live that life where they live and today. Today, some of we who live for America will enjoy them. For even for Hong Kong, yeah, you get the heroes memorial. For Germany, then get heroes memorial. For France, northern France, acres of land, then bury their own sons then for day where they don't give them that chance, they don't sacrifice their self, so that made that country be free. Now this, now the thing this way, now the cost for our freedom, this, we must bear that cost. And we must rise up to the challenge, to honor it and make sure that one for all for one. We will not give up, we will not surrender until we have independence. God bless you now. Una make sure say me gonna give we the finances way it be needed for we for supply this boy them way to way they need them for defend themselves. We understand say we get a lot of group there that don't come. Basically all group them for inside Mezam that don't be involved with me for organize, for indoctrinate and prepare them for face the enemy. And across our national territory now the same thing. We not get enough of everything, but the little one will get them. The greatest weapon we will get them. Now our love for freedom. Now the worth we will put up for them Amazonian people, their life. To fight for make sure say me, Akum Julius. Me baby matter, mommy appear. Me then get justice. Me our homeland be free. Me no other generation no suffer the same suffer. No shed the same tears. We will shed them today. God bless you now.